Now, depending upon what program you're using, and then depending upon what is it that you're trying to do, when you go to the dental office, you're going to expect to get x-rays done. We call them bite wings. We also call them PAs, periapical. Some offices take many x-rays. Other offices take just the x-rays that they need.